Straight away, Williams. Down the lane, driving layup, spins it in. Riquna Williams. She gets her first points and a chance to go to the line. Left-handed dribble, shuffles over to the right. Riquna Williams, straight away three is good. Riquna Williams. Shot clock off, 10 seconds remaining. Riquna Williams hits, deflected by Courtney Paris. And Tulsa the other way, Riquna Williams stops and rises in the 19-footer, and she is on fire. Riquna Williams splits a double team, driving layup is good. Up top, Riquna Williams, who had 16 first half points. She'll rifle a 15-foot left wing jumper and hit, and Riquna Williams has 18. Left wing, Riquna Williams, 4-3, got it. Shanice Johnson has that pass deflected off her hands. Riquna Williams racing side by side with Craybell, and she spins, puts it in on the left side, and a chance at a three-point play. We're tied at 53. Left wing three, Riquna Williams in and out and back in. Williams with 27 in the basketball. Going to launch a three, career best 30. Flares left side, kick to Williams, three straight away. Career best Riquna Williams. How about six threes? Riquna Williams on the right side of the floor. 5 seconds left. Top of the arc, rifling a three and hitting Riquna Williams. Backs out towards the center jump circle. Now Riquna Williams into the paint, off glass, good. Blocking foul, count it. Williams 38 and goes to the line. Williams 39 points for her, including seven threes. Diggins, bounce straight away, Goodrich. Now to Williams, rifle another three, left side, 42 points. Riquna Williams, that is her eighth three. 92-63 Tulsa. Williams driving in the lane and good. And the Tulsa shock behind 51 points for Riquna Williams. Williams shoots 7 of 28 from the floor, 8 for 14 beyond the arc, 9 of 9 from the free throw line, 51 for Riquna Williams.